Hypertext Transfer Protocol, or HTTP, is the communication protocol we use to exchange information online. It's what your browser uses to send requests and receive responses from web servers whenever you type something into the address bar. An HTTP proxy acts as the content filter between your device and the web servers you communicate with. It handles all your incoming and outgoing traffic, keeping your actual IP address hidden and protecting your privacy. Why is that important? What types of HTTP proxies are there? What are they used for? Are there any risks involved? Hi, I'm Ryder, and in this video, we'll cover all you need to know about HTTP proxies. We can separate HTTP proxies into three categories based on anonymity level: transparent, anonymous, and elite. Transparent proxies, or level 3 proxies, don't anonymize your traffic at all. In fact, they identify themselves as proxies to you and the servers you're trying to reach. Although that doesn't sound great, these proxies are far from useless. You'll encounter them when you try to use an available Wi-Fi network, say at a university, library, or at work. Transparent proxies are used to monitor network activity, authenticate local users, block harmful websites, and so on. Anonymous proxies, or level 2 proxies, hide your IP address, but they also identify themselves as proxies. In other words, the server you're trying to reach will not see your IP address, but it will still know your request came from a proxy. Since certain websites don't allow proxy use, they will usually block you if you try to access them with a level 2 proxy. Elite proxies, or level 1 proxies, offer the highest privacy you can get, and they don't present themselves as proxies. In other words, a website, streaming platform, video game, or online app you access with a level 1 proxy will not be able to tell you're using one. So, what are the most common ways to use an HTTP proxy? Businesses use transparent proxies as a part of their network infrastructure and turn to anonymous and elite proxies for other tasks as needed. Web scraping, researching trends, monitoring customer reviews, all these activities can be automated and performed privately with the right proxy. If an anonymous proxy doesn't work for a specific platform, an elite one definitely will. In terms of individual users, anonymous and elite proxies offer a great way to protect and enhance the browsing experience. If you're looking to stay anonymous, avoid targeted ads, bypass geo restrictions, and keep your sensitive data protected, an elite proxy is the way to go. As always, the source of your proxies is critical. You can find countless free proxies online, and they'll usually do the trick if you just need to access a random website unavailable in your region. However, if you plan to share any sensitive data, like your personal documents, login info, bank account details, using free proxies is a horrible idea. If you're looking for excellent HTTP proxies at excellent prices, make sure to check out our website. We offer a wide range of services for businesses and individuals alike, with excellent privacy features at excellent prices. That's it for this one. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave us a like. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos. In the next one, we'll talk about SOC's 5 proxies. So make sure to hit that bell icon. See you soon.